Welcome guys, I am Subha Malik and in this video I will be showing you how to find low competition keywords for your low and no content book research using Helium 10. Helium 10 is a tool that has been since years and it is being used by Amazon sellers, especially the FBA sellers. So this tool is wonderful for finding product ideas and low competition keywords. So we can use this feature to find keywords for our low and no content books too. So before doing this, if you are new, then do subscribe and also hit the bell notification icon so that you don't miss any new video from me. So without further ado, let's get started. Within the Helium 10, I have logged in using my email. This is the I am using the free version of this Helium 10. Its monthly subscription is $99, but a free version is sufficient to go with for your low competition keyword research. So within this dashboard there are several tools, but in this video we are going to use the one of them. You come here on the keyword research from the main menu, then down click on Cerebro. We are going to use Cerebro reverse ASIN lookup. Just click on here and a new window will open. Here we will go to Amazon and copy the ASIN or ASIN of a book we want to do keyword research for. For example, if you are looking to find keywords for a sketchbook, then just come here on the Amazon and type sketchbook, or you can also type sketchbook for kids. I am just typing sketchbook. So we will be looking at the best seller or any other book to copy the ASIN. For example, this book is selling well, it has 91 reviews. I want to know the exact keywords, almost exact keywords for this book, and to use in my title and subtitle, I will copy this ASIN. And then go back to Helium 10 and here I will input control plus V here and just click on the get keywords. You can also get competitors data, but for the sake of this video we will get only keywords. Just click on this and Helium 10 will do the magic. Here we go. Here it has shown us the exact book distribution. It shows there are 259 keywords. Organic keywords ranking are 68. Sponsored keywords are 9. And Amazon recommended are 187. So we will be looking at this data. It shows us up to 50 pages, but using free version we cannot go to page 2, 3 or 4, 5, but I have a way around for that too. You can scroll and see the keywords. There are many filters here, especially this filter is very important, that is Cerebro IQ score. This shows score based on the ratio of estimated search volume versus number of competing products. It means it shows the search volume as compared to the competitors. The higher the number is, the better it is. If this number is higher, then the keyword is low competition. So we will be looking at the keywords with higher Cerebro IQ score. We cannot filter this column as being free user. It says free users cannot sort columns. To do this, upgrade to do one of our Helium 10 plans, but we are not going to upgrade. We are going to do a way around, and that is just go toward the top and then export as Excel. Just click on export, then export as Excel, and we will be downloading this file to our system or laptop. Here we will name it sketchbook and save it. Once it is saved, we will open it. And we will be sorting our data column wise. I'm going to pause this video and I will continue once the file is open. So file is open. Here we are in this Excel sheet, and just click on enable editing. And once the editing is enabled, we will have access to editing options within the Excel sheet. So just first select this top row and just bold this to have an idea of what are we sorting. We will be sorting this largest to smaller to smallest, this column only, and it will expand the selection. Just select this column B, then go to filter, here A to Z filter, click on it, then click on sorts largest to smallest, then click on then select this expand selection. This is selected by default. Just click on sort. Now we have the largest to smallest data with respect to Cerebro IQ score. These keywords are not showing any score. There may be a reason for that, but we are considering this one. First one, sketchbook for kids. It appears to be low competition as compared to the other keywords. So you can see the data search volume is 34,908 and the competing products are 10,000. We will be also looking at the competing products. You can go with a keyword where the product number is low. The competing product is low, 146 competing products are low as compared to the 10,000. So this can be good keyword. It is sketchbook. You can use this, you cannot use this in the title or subtitle, but you can use this keyword in your backend. You can also use this keyword in your Amazon ads campaigns. So this is very useful data to analyze and to have keywords that are low competition can be used as used in the 7 keyword boxes, backend keywords. So the next is blank comic books for kids. It has 2000 competitors. It has low number of competitors, 209, and search volume is 218. And it is, you can see this is misspellings of sketchbook. You can also input this keyword into your 7 keywords. The next one is sketchbook. What is this? 9,000. And the Cerebro IQ score is 935. Search volume is 258. That is a good one. And the competing products are 276. That is very useful data to analyze competing products. Lowest the number is, higher the chances are to rank for that keyword. So next is Libretta Para. You can skip this one. Then D Catchbook. This is also has low number of competition. It also has good Cerebro IQ score. So in this way, we will be looking at the IQ score, the higher number of Cerebro IQ score and the higher search volume and the lower number of competing products. These three criteria, any keyword carrying, would be a great fit for our subtitle. If this is a misspelling, then don't use in the subtitle or in the title. Only use this keyword into the backend and into your Amazon campaigns. So this is very good idea to have this free tool, that is Helium 10. This free version will allow you to use 2 searches per day, and that is sufficient. It says search is remaining 1. I have done already 1 and I have 1 more to go. So this is very useful tool and it is very helpful for newbies as well for finding low competition keywords. You can also look at here the word frequency score as well. So I have recently starting using this to get keyword ideas to use in my backend keywords and into my Amazon campaigns. So I thought, why not to share this with my audience. So that is all from me today. If you are new, then do subscribe and also hit the bell notification icon. If you like the video, then do hit the thumbs up button below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.